So after everybody's done, right, we're going to start off 3-point stance. I'm going to be on your left side. Which elbow goes up?
Left.
Show me left elbow up. Right. A little bit more space because this ball's big, right? Then you clamp down. Okay. So 3-point stance is what we're going to do first. 3-point stance, you're going to take the hand off. Then you're going to run over those bags, okay? Give me about all the way to the line, coach. I like a little space. I don't like when they held me after I came up. There's no room. I was in that shift. So when you go, coach is going to lift which arm, which direction you're going. If he goes like this, that means you're going that way. You're making a cut going that way. And you're getting upfield. This way, you're making a cut that way. You understand? Coach will show you ahead of time. So if I'm coming through, coach, I'm going to do 3-point stance. Hand off. Right there. So my left side, I'm on coach's right side. Which elbow goes up? Hold on. Coach is on my left side. Left elbow goes up. If coach is on my right side, right elbow goes up. Coach is on my left side. My left elbow is going up. I'm in 3-point stance. Watch coach here.
Nope. Look at that. Look at that. Go cut and go.